So on this video, I will give you a brief overview on in general about residence permits in Georgia, especially focusing on real estate investment residence permits. Hello, all my dear subscribers and channel visitors. If you like the next video, make sure to subscribe and like. Oh, I have covered several times residence permits in Georgia topic. This has been still asked many times, and I have a feeling like the information was not sufficient for all of my viewers. Most of you ask me about real estate, investment based on real estate, and it's confusing because laws has recently changed and some people don't understand it. So on this video, I will give you a brief overview on in general about residence permits in Georgia, especially focusing on real estate investment residence permits. Georgia issues several residence permits. Work residence permits issued to persons coming to Georgia for entrepreneurial activities, either labor activities or freelancing work. So work permit is granted to those individuals who are starting a business in Georgia, registering a company, and for those who are doing freelancing work or full-time working in Georgia. Let's move now. Next type is study residence permit. You probably get what is it for. And there is residence permit for family reunification, residence permit for former citizen of Georgia, residence permit for stateless person, special residence permit, which is issued for those individuals for whom there is a doubt that these people may be a victim of human trafficking, a permanent residence permit issued to the spouse or family member of Georgian, temporary residence permit issued to individual who proves that he was suffering from domestic violence. Now finally, back to the main topic, last two types of residence permit, which one is first is called short-term residence permit, issued to the person or the person's family members who, according to Georgian legislation, have the right of immovable property if the market price more than $100,000 equivalent to Georgian lari. So first type of residence permit based on real estate is short-term residence permit, which is usually granted for 6 to 1 year with the right to prolong it for those individuals who have invested at least $100,000 in Georgian real estate. The second type of real estate investment residence permit, which is permanent indefinite residence permit, is granted to those individuals and the family member of those individuals who have invested in real estate market Georgia with a market value of $300,000. And this residence permit is granted similarly not only to the person who invested in this real estate market, but as well as its family members. A residence permit is issued by Public Service Development Agency, and this application can be submitted by the person itself or by its representative. And here is most important thing, which was really fascinating, and I will tell you the story which I faced most recently. This was about US citizen who was able to purchase a property worth for $100 without physically coming to Georgia with power of attorney. Yes, it is possible. You don't need to come to Georgia to purchase a property here. And what's more interesting, this person, you are able as well to get a mortgage loan without coming to Georgia, you need to prove your income from your country source. And in that case, you will be able to go with the 40% of down payment, you will be able to get mortgage loan on your property and register your property without you even being here. Now, right now, what I'm working on is to apply for residence permit, short-term residence permit based on real estate investment for this person. So to sum up now, there is two types of residence permits based on real estate investment. One is $100,000 investment, short-term residence permit, and second is indefinite residence permit granted to individuals who invested in properties market value to not less than $300,000, and the real estate purchase can be done remotely as well and with your legal representative. That's pretty simple, pretty easy. I was also fascinating when I was doing this my own now for my customer, and that's really Georgian. That's the sign that Georgian government still is open for foreigners. Thank you for watching. I hope I was useful for you. Till my next blog, don't forget to like and subscribe, please.